name is Mary Alexander Basta, and I want to be your village trustee.
You know, I am running because Bolingbrook is an amazing place with a tremendous history, and I want to be a part of its future. What would you change in Bolingbrook?
I'd bring Krispy Kreme back.
On every corner and every subdivision, there's tremendous diversity. Neighbors from everywhere around the world. I've learned so much about so many different ethnicities in Bolingbrook. The infrastructure is here for everything to grow. You know, definitely continue to make it open, to continue to make it welcoming. There's a reason why all these businesses have come here. There's a reason why all these warehouses are here. There's a reason why WeatherTech is here, is because they see the potential of Bolingbrook. They see the growth in Bolingbrook. I want to continue that. I do not feel that we need to recreate the wheel. I don't really feel that it's broken. Is there chances and room for improvement? Of course there is. Everywhere there is. I do know that there are issues that have been brought up. I'm happy to give insight and provide educated information to anyone who wants to reach out. You know, things don't just happen. People need to be there to make them happen, and I want to be one of those people. I'm going to share with everyone that this race is not about Republican or Democrat. It is a nonpartisan race. It is about our village and the future of Bolingbrook.